I just learned this like literally, guys, like yesterday and today, so bear with me. Before I got here, I was like, man, I ain't gonna do that. I just didn't feel like it was good enough. Thank y'all very much.